Welcome to the Sunday Shave of the Day. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving, and welcome back. It's good to see you. And if this is your first time here and you're interested in learning how to straight razor shave, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Then click on the bell next to it to be notified when I upload videos. That way you won't miss a thing. Now, in tonight's shave, I started off with Paraso Red, and this is the pre-shave sandalwood. So we're having a sandalwood Sunday shave. Nice. All right. And for a razor tonight, I'm using my gold dollar 66. All right. That is probably half hollow. Very nice. It works well, at least for me. All right. And we're using Paraso Red. And this is this sandalwood soap. All right. So again, this is going to be totally Paraso Red shave. Very nice. Now I've had that puck blooming. I'm going to pour off that bloom water. We're going to put that on as a pre-shave along with the pre-shave cream, just like normal. Yep. I did put on the pre-shave cream a few minutes before I started filming, so it had time to really do something with those whiskers. All right, now for a brush tonight, we are going with the Omega 10098. Let's do this. All right, let's get that soap loaded up. There we go. All right. So how's your weekend going? I hope that you really had a good weekend so far. And there's more to come for you. Yep. Hopefully you're having time that you can spend with your family and friends and really enjoy it. Yep. Kind of rest, relax. Go ahead and recharge those batteries, right? That is so good. We all need it. We do. If we don't recharge those batteries, we end up with burnout. Yep. And nobody wants to burn out. That's just not fun. Not at all. Yep. Hopefully you're well and the world's treating you good at this point. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. We're just about there on this soap. Really nice. Yep. Yeah, there we go. There we go. I'm going to clean that off just like normal. We're going to put some of that on the brush. Put some of that here. Oh, yeah. Just work it in. That's it. Now, here we go. There you go. Look at that. Nice. Mm-hmm. Really nice. Okay. Let's get this kicked up. There we go. Now, this is pass one, which is primarily with the grain. So let's get going. There we go. A little thick around the nose. A little bump there. I think it may be a bug bite. Yeah, can you believe it? It happens. Yep. Here we go. Now, hopefully, you have been enjoying my Friday Straight Razor Edge Friday specials. If you haven't, check them out. I do Straight Razor Edge Friday specials on the first and third Friday of every month. All right. And in the comments, you could put your questions, ideas, or suggestions for Friday specials, the Straight Razor Edge Friday special, and I will try to film it and get it on for you. All right, I've got a couple coming up that were suggested, and more to come after that. So just keep them coming. You put your comments, suggestions, ideas down in the comments, and we'll use that on Friday specials. Yeah, the Straight Razor Edge Friday special. There we go. Check that out. Great.
Absolutely fantastic.
Made quick work of that. Yes, it did. Yep, very nice. Now let's get that cleaned off and see how we did. Oh, nice. Well, that's a good first pass. Yes, it is. Okay. Now, pass two. Let's get our lather on. Right, and I do Shave of the Day videos every Wednesday and Sunday, so tune in and you can check it out, see what we're doing. Yep, got different razors, different soaps, interesting things happening. Still go a little more water. There we go. Okay. Now, pass two. So now this is pretty much going to be across the grain on my neck mostly, except for right here be against the grain. And my cheeks, I'm gonna do like that, and that will also be against the grain. Let's do this. Okay, now for anybody new out there, what I would suggest is just keep doing it as close to exactly the same way as you can. Every time you shave, do the exact same thing. And in that way, you'll build muscle memory and you'll be able to shave better and quicker. Thank you.
Okay, switching up that handle. Here we go. Nice. Nice and easy. That's how we do it. No pressure. Let the blade cut those whiskers. Here we go. Pass to complete. Yep. Got it. Now, let's see how we did. Right? Oh, yeah. Well, that feels good. Oh, yeah, it does. Yep, those cheeks are right where we need them. That is good. Now, time for the half pass. All right. And now this is primarily going to be against the grain on my jawline and my neck. I don't need more than that. And I will get a good shave. My cheeks are set, so I don't need a full 3-pass shave. So I do a 2.5-pass shave. And what I'm going to suggest is that you figure out how many passes you actually need to get that shave the way you want. And if you're a beginner, more passes normally means more irritation, and you don't need that. So figure out the least amount you can do to get a good shave. All right, here we go. Thank you.
That's nice. Looking good. Alright, switching hands. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. That feels good. Really does. Now, let's clean it off. Looking good. Alum everywhere. Now for our aftershave. Kind of thing. Rassel Red. And this again is the Sunday Sandalwood Shave. So Prassel Red, Total Prassel Red. Okay. That feels good. Yes, it does. Alright, and we're going to top this off with Nivea Pochette Bomb. Yep. I just put that everywhere. Yep, everywhere. There you go. Alright, hey, thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Really appreciate you and all you do for me. You can click right up here to see the best one pass shave you'll ever see. Alright, just check it out. I think you really enjoy it. Click over here to see my latest video. Click down here on the video specially picked out for you. Click over here on me. Subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day. And I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.